got paid $150 for this guitar. And every now and then it acts like a drunken bitch that wants to do what she wants based on emotion. Ooh, I say that loud. My bad. Alright, this song is called Infinite Trash.
Trigger man.